But that's a train coming into Drumshanbo. That was the weekend that the train closed. And you can see this man here with his Easter lily. So there must have been some kind of a Republican commemoration in town that day as well.